Wilcox Opry. We're stage left. We're going to open the show. We're stage left. This is the Sweet Temptations and the Aloha Band. We're going to play about 45 minutes of music. And then Donnie's going to come out and give you what you guys came to see. Thank you.
don't you? Look, sister, don't you? Look, sister, don't you? Thank you.
So be sure to get over there and see him. And he'll put on a good show over there, just like he puts on a good show here. Dorothy and JD want to thank each and every one of you for coming tonight and for supporting them through all the other shows. And they hope to see you back September the 24th. The tickets for Barbara Fairchild is on sale right now. To make myself get off of here. So thank you so much. Have a good summer. Come back and see us the 24th.
Thank you. some old ones and some new ones, and hopefully do your favorite one tonight. Thank you. Treat me like a fool.
Thank you.
Thank you.
little baby, don't you cry. Thank you. I'd like to do for you right now my favorite, I think that's what I'm looking for, my favorite song of all time. I'd like to do this because it's my favorite song. I don't know if it's my dad's favorite song, but it's my father's favorite song. I'd like to do this song especially for him.
Oh,
made it easy to perform. A great audience. Now, right now we do a little something that's probably a little different. Recently, we do this part of the show in two segments, so don't anybody run off. We hope you don't. I gotta change clothes in 2 minutes. I'll be in a completely different thing in 2 minutes. From the end of this song, we do this part of the show, the Aloha Hawaii concert. Then we have another segment of the show we do, which is kind of a surprise. Anybody who's ever seen our show before, this is only the same time that we've split the show up. We're doing it a little different. So you're the only second ones that ever see us do this thing part of the show. And so, right at the end of this song, music keeps going. I go over there and I come back in 2 minutes, so hopefully.
Well, if we start without him, that's the
No, I won't say that. But anyways, we got to do this song for you. This traditionally ended all of the concert years with other students. It's a beautiful song. It goes like this.
She needs a friend.
Conway Twitty originally had out. It's on the charts right now. I hope you like our version of it.
Thank you.
This is Letitia. She will be 7 years old tomorrow. Let's give her a round of applause. Isn't she pretty? Isn't she pretty? Now, she was a little older, and I wasn't married. If she's a little older, see, I'd probably, you aren't married, are you? Okay. We'll make sure. I didn't think so. If she's a little older, see, I'd probably ask her to marry me. If I wasn't married.
But you are.
Yes. Somebody's keeping track of her. So, I'd like to sing this song because I think she's a little too young to get married yet. But I'd like to do this song for her.
Your time hasn't come yet, baby. Got a few dreams to go. That's fine. Your time hasn't come yet, baby. But when it does, your heart will open. You're gonna be a beautiful woman.
Two more beautiful ladies on the stage. Now, Stank, let's stand right here. Heather's going to be 9 years old. That's a couple years older. And that woman, though she is today 9 years old, right? That's right. Are you married?
No.
Are you engaged?
Are you engaged? No? I'm taken. Said to keep his score back here. So Heather Fuller is 9 years. What does this say? Peggy Fuller's granddaughter. Everybody knows Peggy. Yeah. Right? Peggy. And this is, who want to sing? What about, we'll join in and sing this one with us because everybody knows this song. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Heather. 9 years old. interesting to do that. We have another special guest. Now, y'all are familiar with the 50s, right? Because we get the 50s all around, right? That's good. Yay! You need to be so you can relate to this next guest. St. Joe is playing the record, and so is the KKJO side playing the flip side of the record. So it's starting to look real good for us. A lot of radio stations around the area and some jukebox operators are picking it up. So I want to introduce the members of the group to you so that you know who's singing on there and who's doing whatever. Starting over here on this end with these two lovely ladies who opened up the show this evening. Our Surfing Beauties. Surfing Beauties, yeah. They call themselves, presently they're called the Sweet Temptations. And starting from the outside we have Shannon McCoy and then Lisa Waite. These next three people maintain. These next three guys presently are called Stage Left. That's the name of the Stage Left singers. And as I said, we're going through some name changes, which I'll explain to you in just a moment. I'm going to start from that side and work our way in. And it starts from bad to worse. So.
That's true.
That's a good brand. Okay, we have Ray Levi, Brian, Randall, and Brad Randall. That's Buzz and Rambo. Is what you get. back on the guitar this evening and singing. Well, every evening. Not every evening, but back on here tonight, ladies and gentlemen. I've known him for a long time. He's a fantastic guitar player. He played anything. Ladies and gentlemen, Dennis Jennings. And on the drums, from Overland Park, Missouri. I'm Overland Park, Kansas. I just want to make a Missouri this one. From Overland Park, Kansas, ladies and gentlemen, Brian Baker. And on the bass guitar tonight, from Mars, Steve Bogusky. This guy over here, I've known a couple of years. One or two, anyway. No way, two or something. Anyway, he plays the keyboard, he plays piano, and right now he is actually, and this is, besides saxophone, which he plays about everything, sax, yeah, like that. He does all the instrumentation, all the
orchestration.
Thank you, orchestration, of course. And this is true. He is actually made up for. We originally had another keyboard player that played half the parts. Now, not only does he play piano, he plays the parts he was doing plus the parts the other guy was doing. He does a great job, Phil Anderson. This is my new wife, Sheila Quinn. I don't see that very often, this kind of thing. Anyway, we have a brand new song out, and you heard it a little earlier if you were in here. We hope you like it. This is the side that they're playing on some of their more towards the rock station. This is a Fishes Rock type song. It's called Bring Back the Fishes. It's written by a gentleman out of Maryland. Here's my little girl. And Chad's asleep. So I'll tell you what.
Bring back the 50s for me. 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 Oh, tongue sticking out.
Is that what you said? Talkity over there?
You're hard to focus on, Donnie. I don't know what the deal is.
Sorry.
We're right here.
Oh, we're on sound, right?
Yeah.
Happy birthday.
Yes, ladies and gentlemen, right here on your
right, get half on the cake a
take
little bit.
Take a trip to Hawaii. Trip for two. Register here. Register to win.
Mom,
it's my commercial.
Yeah. Yeah. Sheila.
You made my day.
Gave me this one.
Thanks. I enjoyed it.
Yeah.
We had fun. That was a blast. It was a good.
They love you.
Well, I love you. Love him. I'm going to come
back. It really is.
Nice. The sound is really good up there. Everybody's going to hear the work with it.